Hi, I'm Romeo. Welcome into Romeo's Real Deal as we look back at the biggest stories in entertainment of the week. Started off with Conan O'Brien moving to the network TBS. That is big news for him. Back on TV. Congrats to Conan. Very excited for him. Actually, wait, what's on TBS?
Seinfeld reruns.
Anything else?
I think Friends reruns.
Better than doing a radio station web show.
Just barely.
Actually, wait, are we on TBS?
Might as well be.
All right, fine. Lady Gaga, known for her racy lyrics and suggestive dress and public sexuality, now announcing, get this, that she's celibate, saying that it's okay not to have sex, it's okay to know people. Oh, good for her, good for you, Gaga. I agree. Personally, I'd like to get to know Katie Cleary right here. Oh, I am in love. Kate Gosselin says she is not quitting Dancing with the Stars because quitters never win. That's a great point, Kate. And neither do people who dance like the dead guy from Weekend at Bernie's. Remember? Oh my goodness. And Larry King is this week's pig of the week. No, not because he's getting divorced for the seventh time, but because he was caught cheating with his wife's sister. I don't know what's nastier, the fact that he's with his wife's sister or the fact that he's 80 and still doing it. Oh, and in other news,
oh God, are you okay? Do you need some Pepto?
I'm fine. And that's Romeo's Real Deal.